forward spin into the holster, you're simply doing a forward roll with the gun and put it into the holster. To learn that, you do it slowly and make sure that you know, get to learn when the gun is coming over the top, and as it comes down, you learn when to put it in. It's simply a timing issue with that. Just keep practicing it, doing it slowly to start with, until you can put it into the holster.